guy, Myles Garrett, who's been banned for the rest of the year and postseason, everything. He's just not playing football this year. He's going to appeal that, and he's going to lose. Right? I mean, you don't think he's going to win that appeal, do you? No way. I don't think so. Can you imagine if they let him win the appeal? And he doesn't end up missing time because, you know, there's... I don't see how you can attack some guy with a helmet and win an appeal.